motherfucker. And this one goes out to all the OGs out there. And I can't forget the baby gangsters. What's up, niggas? My nigga that came back with some of that old school original West Coast shit, nigga. That got all y'all on his dick in the first place, yeah. So run that city, yeah.
Cruising down the street in my 6-4, jocking the freaks, clocking the dough. Went to the park to get the scoop. Knuckleheads out there, cold shooting some hoop. A car pulls up, who can it be? A fresh El Camino rolling Kilo G. He rolled down his window and he started to say, it's all about making that GTA. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking that trash, we'll pull your car. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't said shit. Give me the pace. He said my man JD is on free base. The boy JD was a friend of mine till I caught him in my car trying to steal an Alpine. I chased him up the street to call a truce. The silly clock head pulls out a deuce deuce. Little did he know I had a loaded 12 gauge. One sucker dead, LA Times front page. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking that trash, we'll pull your car. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Me boy, cause I ain't said shit. Bored as fuck and I wanna get ill. So I went to a place where my homeboys chill. Making that dollar, I pulled up in my 6-4 Impala. They greet me with a 40 and I start drinking. And from the 8-ball my breath starts stinking. Left to get my girl to rock that body. Before I left I hit the Bacardi. Went to her house to get her out of the pad. Dumb hoe said something that made me mad. She said something that I couldn't believe. So I grabbed the stupid bitch by a nappy ass weave. She started talking shit, wouldn't you know? Reached back like a pimp, slapped the hoe. Her father jumped up and he started to shout. So I bombed on pops, knocked his old ass out. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking that trash, we'll pull your car. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't said shit. Then wrapped the 6-4 around a telephone pole. I looked at my car and I
motherfucking hands off me, motherfucking police officer. Fuck you.
Bullshit.
Man, fuck that shit, man. I'm tired of you motherfucking fucking with me.
Fuck.
That's why
up.
Y'all always getting bust on, motherfucker. Shit. Y'all just always tweaking, man.
Just get in the motherfucking cell and shut the fuck up.
Shit, man, I'm tired of you motherfuckers fucking with me all the time, man. Tired of this shit, man. I'ma call my bitch, she gon' come get me up out this motherfucker. Hey, what you smiling at in the corner, nigga? Shut up and pass me a cigarette, fool. And I'm telling you, my bitch gon' come get me up out of here.
Hello?
Hello?
Leroy?
Bitch, this ain't no motherfucking Leroy. Hey, I'm in motherfucking jail. You better come get me up out of here. It's me, baby. What's up?
First of all, I ain't your bitch. Second of all, I ain't coming to get your motherfucking ass
that.
From nowhere, motherfucker.
Nah, fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you. Hey, you better come pick me up in this motherfucker. That's all I know. Hey, man, what you talking about? Phone check, nigga. You better wait your turn, fool. Hey, come get me up out of here, babe. That's on the rear. If you don't, I'll just have my other bitch come get me. Fuck it. I'll just drop you. Fuck it.
Yo, what's up, niggas and niggas? If you ever have a problem like this, don't call that broke-ass nigga you got. And don't call that sorry bitch that don't give a fuck about you anyway. What you need to do is call 1-900-2-COMPTON.
Well, all right.
1-900-2-COMPTON. That's 1-900-2-COMPTON. This show was sponsored by the niggas that don't give a fuck phone line.